Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to find the surface area. Now, the surface area of the rectangular prism, keep in mind if you're trying to find the surface area of any rectangular size, it's just the length times the width, okay? So here it goes. There's six different sides. We need to calculate all of them. So this is going to take a bit of work. So let's just do one at a time. But since it's a rectangular prism, usually there will be two sides that are the same size. For example, the top piece right here, the top piece and the bottom piece will be identical, okay? So when we do this, let's figure out the area of the top piece first. So let me write down the word top right here. Okay, so I got 12 against the length times the width, which is a 6. And I know immediately I'm gonna have to times it by a 2. And the reason for that is because we got the top and the bottom, okay? This is not write down a BOT and to represent the bottom, okay? So basically, all you have is a 6 times 2, it's going to be 12, 12 times 12, it's going to give you 144, okay? So at least so far, we got the top and the bottom covered, okay? The area is going to be 144 centimeters squared. Now, is there anything else we need to calculate? Yes, we do. We got the front and the back. So let's do another one with that says the front and the back, okay? Of course, if you're doing this on your own, you don't have to write all this stuff down. I'm just trying to show you what I'm calculating for. We get the 18 times 6 over here, okay? We get the length, 18 times the 6, and we're going to multiply by 2, okay? Once again, because there's a front and a back, identical pieces. So we get 18 times by 6 times by 2, we have 216 centimeters squared. Now the very last one, it's going to be the front and, it's the left side and the right side. So I'm just going to call it the left and the right, okay? The left and the right. So this bigger piece right here has a length of 18 and has the width of 12, okay? And of course we know there are two pieces, so we're going to times by 2. So at the end we got 18 times 12 times 2, we have 432. Centimeter squared. So at the very end of this, all you had to do is just add up the total, okay? Because we're looking for the total surface area of the entire rectangular prism. So we're gonna go from the beginning, 144 plus 216 plus 432. We end up with 792. And don't forget your units. And that will be your final answer. Thanks for watching.